Here's the call for mat number one.
From Wadsworth, senior Michael North.
He'll be in black.
From Dublin Sciota, junior Daniel Segura.
He's in green, fighting off this shot like defense soap. Defense soap, defend what you have built. North getting two, takedown. Barbarian Apparel, conquer the impossible. These two ooh, North Canton Hoover, possibly. I believe Michael North got the better of the action. Out of bounds, that's two count. Two near fall. Back in action, start of the second. Segura flipping out of there. Did he just get the 2 points he's holding to? Seals it off, seals it off. Brings him down. Let's see it right now. North's working on a cradle here. Back to the center we go. 1 minute, 9 seconds remaining. North up 6-0. Third period, 6-0, Michael North from Wadsworth. It's going to be his choice as well.
Pressing down on mat number three,
Division 1,
152 pounds for seventh place. From Marysville, senior Walker Hurd. From North Royalton, senior Paul Tawara. Pressing on mat number two. Division 1 at 152 pounds for fifth place. From Beaver Creek, junior Gavin Bell. From Harrisburg, freshman Noah Ewan.
It's going to be a reversal with back points here.
Pressing wrestling on mat number 6, division 2, 152 pounds, belt 162 for 7th place, from the Mid Plate Captain, Senior Dakota Ryan, from Marmont Federal Crisis, and Senior John McNulty. Wrestling on mat number 7, division 3.
Well, I don't know what just happened there. Wow, three-quarter Nelson with the fall. Michael North, your third place winner at 145 pounds.